slightly behind him, because I don't want to hit him. Welcome back to Card Gamer, everybody, and we are on Forza 6 today. I usually leave the motorsports part out. I'm pretty sure you guys know it's Forza 6 or FM6, however you want to say it. But either way, we are back to do some drifting online. Today, we will only be drifting two cars. My 79 Camaro on here. It's an 81 Camaro that I really own, but that car and this Charger. I have not done a lot of tuning to it. It was actually set up for drag racing, so we're going to see what it's going to do. Really. I mean, I really did not tune this. I forgot. Alright, folks. We are hearing this crazy ass lobby, it sounds like. I don't know, just listening to these guys on the chat was pretty funny. So let's see what happens here. You going? Everybody going? Okay, be an American Muscle. Everybody's trying to do tans right now, and I told them. I don't know, first run with this car, I ain't gonna try and do no tans, man. I'm gonna hang out in the back, see what this car does. Hopefully it meets my potential, because I love this car. I wish it could be portable. Oh, off the road, oh man. Thinking about changing views, but I was like, no. I kind of like this view a little more. Kate lets me know where I'm at on the track. Oh, whoa. I did not want to do that. Oh yeah, nice. Come on, girl, stay on the road. I think she's got enough power. It's just maybe a little tuning. A gearing. I guess pretty tall gears in here. Dodge. Oh shit. And car. Stay on the road. Girl. Let everybody go by here. I don't run into people. Get this. Not doing too good, folks. I'm in like about 13th. Not too good. Come on. I just gotta tuck that car in a little tighter on the corners. Oh yeah. No adjustments whatsoever. Yeah. Do you? say in my back. That drift train going on. I ain't drifting train. We're gonna catch these guys though. Let's see if we can hit them. Slightly behind us though. Cause I don't wanna hit them. Done better. All right, folks, we're here to drift the Camaro. We're going for it. 900 horsepower. Oh, thank God it didn't hit the guy. I really would have been upset. Going strong. Hit the Nissan. Oh, don't hit the Mustang. Whoa, Beamer, what's up? See what this Camaro can do, guys. Oh shit, I was forgetting about that corner. Damn it. I gotta say, this is the car I drive, so probably why I do better with this car than any of the cars I drive. Sorry guys, this is what I drive. Oh, even with the big fat tires. I think we're still running slicks on this thing. Drag slicks. Pretty bizarre. And wreck the girl. Whoa, get out of the way. That was a pack. And a half. Somebody else is still coming. Okay. After this guy, we can go. Throw a half a tandem with that guy. A half a tandem. Like, no! Oh, my bad, bro. Oh, girl. Come on, stay on the road. Just passed me over. Yeah, they're like, holy shit, watch it, guy. Oh, my bad. Just getting sad with you. Big old American power here. Don't lock them brakes up, man. That's just a bad deed done. Not a dirty deed, bad deed. I don't like that. I prefer to be out here by myself because, man, some of the people just love to run into you. Get this nice fat trip. Oh, we did. We just hung that out. Poor girl. I wasn't supposed to do that. I wasn't supposed to do this. Damn. Hey. It's been a long day. Z. I haven't played FM6 in a while. Got really nice. It's more of a simulation game than Horizon. Still can't wait until number 3 drops. That's just gonna be, as you've probably seen that a lot on the channel. Oh crap. Alright, let's rip this. Not doing too good tonight. You know, some days are winners, some days are losers. You know, just like my ex-girlfriends, they love to date. Losers most of the time. Not real winners. Right now, I'm not looking like a real good winner. I like that number, 1666. Hell yeah. I'm gonna rip it hard. You got 2 minutes left. Rip it, girl. Come on, girl. I love you. Yeah. I don't say I love you to many things other than my mother and my car. All the other girls, I'll say I love you while yeah, you know. Guys know. I should rip it through there. Just kind of shot it like an arrow. Doesn't make a Camaro. Don't make me rhyme. Nickels and dimes. Lost a lot of points there. You know, showboating a little bit. Like that. Just lost a lot of points there. But, it ain't always about the points. Sometimes it's just about getting this thing sideways, having a good time. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I will see you guys in the next one. You guys have a great day.